In the figure above, triangle ABC is isosceles. So that's triangle ABC. So that big triangle, that's isosceles, which means two of its sides are congruent, have the same length. That is side AB, they explain it here, side AB, so side AB here, is equal in length to side BC. So these two sides are equal in length. So we could say that that side is equal to that. Actually, I want to be careful just because that looks like I'm saying that from that point to that point. But those two blue sides are going to be equal in length. Triangle DEF, DEF, overlaps with triangle ABC. Yeah, we see that. They kind of form this Star of David, or kind of the skewed Star of David. What is the value of angle P here? All right, let's work through this. So ABC is an isosceles triangle, and I'm going to draw it separately here. So ABC is an isosceles triangle. This is an isosceles triangle. And in an isosceles triangle, if these two sides are congruent, then these base angles are going to be congruent. And they already tell us that this angle up here, is 100 degrees. And we know that all the interior angles of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. So if we call this x degrees and that this is x degrees, then we see that x plus 100 plus 100 is going to need to be equal to 180. Or we can get that 2x, and then if we subtract 100 from both sides is equal to 80, or that x is equal to 40 degrees. So just like that, we're able to figure out that both of these are going to be equal to 40 degrees. And that came straight out of the fact that ABC is an isosceles triangle. These two base angles are going to be congruent. So this is 40 degrees, and this is 40 degrees. Now let's go to this little small triangle right over here. Once again, we know that the interior angles of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. So if this right over here, actually this angle right over here is going to be the same as P, because it's vertical. It's a vertical angle with P. So this is going to be P degrees as well. And now we see P plus 40 plus 60 is going to add up to 180 degrees. That's the interior angles of this little small triangle right over here. Or we could write P plus, if we add the 40 and the 60, you get 100. P plus 100 is equal to 180. If we subtract 100 from both sides, we get P is equal to 80 degrees. So what is the value of P? Or I guess this is P degrees. So the value of P is 80.